Titans just going to wait until their game is starting to tell us who is playing for the real?
I don't know when they're going to announce it, but I'm surprised they have not announced who their new roster is. I'm swapping. I'm going Roadhog. I talked with like the coaching staff and management, and they were like, so you about to turn 18, and we got to think what we want to do, and do you want to play main tank or off tank? I was like, well, I was a main tank player. Main tank's probably my strongest, role. And they were like, okay, because we have two options right now. We could do our original plan and put you on off tank, and we could pick up OG, or we could keep you on.
I don't know about that one.
Okay, on main tank and get Choi. So basically, it was either Choi on off tank or OG on main tank. So I was like, I think I just want to stay main tank because that's my role and that's what I played. And then we got.
Hey Super, can you explain the idea of creating space?
I was taking my ear.
It's a term I always hear but don't understand.
I think it's good.
You know what? Watch this. I will actually unironically give you a tip here. Ready? So taking space, creating space. Check this out. It's about managing resources and managing the actual area that you take. So notice here, I push all the way up to the wall here. I have a good position here against this wall. Apart from the good angles on me. Okay, my main.
Yo, how are you that hooked?
My. Shock signing Haxel? No, we're not gonna sign Haxel. How crazy would it be, chat, if we signed a Titans player? Wouldn't that be a little crazy? Well, who knows? I don't know, of course. I wouldn't know anything. Dude, what a, like, chat. Wow. What do you think of Sinatra? Man, I fucking hate Sinatra! That guy fucking ditched us in the middle of the season! What a fucking cunt! Fuck that guy! Can you?
Oh, I don't love it. Oh, no.
Hold on. Zoya? Zoya one! Oh my god, how does he do it?
What do you mean?
Wait, we get the 6k! I want the 6k! 6! Ah!
Super's dickhead.
Dude, Super, what's going on, dude?
Yo, what's up, dude? Yo, tell me, why'd you stop playing Valorant? Give it to me straight. Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. Whoa.
That's why, really.
I closed Pug DJ on accident. That's not what I wanted to close the fucking. What do you think of Sinatra? Fuck Sinatra! Bow.
Smart. 10 months for Goo. Time to celebrate by you leaving over.
Screw!
Who do I sound like?
Sound like, you know, E-Rob 221 is?
No.
Honestly, typical.
Lamont. Like chat, like I would never go back to school, right? Like ever. Like I'm not gonna go back to college probably, because I don't have a reason to. But like, I was thinking about it, and
ooh, wow,
I was like,
okay.
Wow, you know, I kind of live a fucking sad life if you think about it, right? Like, I don't speak to people, I never go outside, I stay inside all day. What? Did you guys see that fucking magnetic icicle? It went. What are you on about? What do you mean our Ryan doesn't main Ryan? Are you fucking pretending? My appendix got removed like you know.
I would be by order as well if I only played on one account.
Wait, did I just not? Wait, did I not finish my thought? Wait. Didn't no pay bubble. For my own hotel
put
room.
Put your hand.
I slept with Calvin. They didn't place there though? No! DeFran placed a mortal one, didn't he?
Smurf piggyback your little twin pass down to ego.
Fucking joke. Wow, wow, wow. Have you learned in Korean? Yes. Annyeonghaseyo. Kamsahamnida. Sawanghaeyo.
Hi. Let's do this.
Mul juseyo.